3 years ago,
everyone at the Attached
woke up with a power.
Attached are rewriting the rules of reality. I want them under control. Even if it requires a bloodletting.
I will cut your face to a mess.
Hi both, lovely to meet you. How would you describe The Nevers to someone who hasn't seen it?
It's set in Victorian London, but obviously with the sci-fi and fantasy elements to it, this isn't the Victorian London that we're used to seeing, and certainly not filled with the usual characters that we're used to seeing. It's based around a group known as The Touched. Because of an unexplained event, they have been suddenly, you could say gifted, but not all of them would see it as a gift, with these unusual abilities. And some of those abilities are close to superpowers. Some are totally useless and, in fact, a total inconvenience to the person. But overall, as a group, they are trying to find their place in the society they're in.
And how did Joss Whedon persuade you to join the project? Or did you not need much persuasion?
I certainly didn't need much persuasion, but because straight up, whenever I had my first meeting with him, he told me the entire thing. He told me all the secrets, all the spoilers. So I knew everything about this event and about Amalia's background and the sheer complexity of it and the size of this world that we're building, but also get to play that with so many other amazing female characters. You know, I'm not usually on a set with so many women, and especially being able to play this part beside another complex female character played by Anne Skelly, you know, which is just, it's bliss to have this female relationship where they are supportive of one another, they're not pitted against each other, but they're also not just talking about their problems with men the whole time.
The Touched are not a threat, yet you seem determined to prove that they are.
The Church, the purists, they're a danger to us. We have enemies we don't know about yet. Oops.
How about you, Anne? What was sort of the selling point for you?
Well, I was just an actor looking for a job, my friend. I was just auditioned for it. Like, I think, I think Joss might have told me that I was one of the only actors who did audition for it. He just said that I was basically penance, and I said, ah, grand, and here we are. But I think one of my favourite parts really is that I was the penance and Amalia relationship was sold to me as a Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid, but Victorian women. And I just loved that because I growing up, you don't have tons of examples. You definitely don't have as many examples as men do for that kind of relationship on screen and that kind of dynamic, which is just so much fun and quite reflective of the closest female relationship in my life, my best friend. So, I think that's one of the most enjoyable things. It's too bad Laura's so cruel and eats me. Don't know why I said that.
It's not fun watching you throw yourself at danger like you think it's gonna propose.
Could be fun.
There's savagery, chaos.
Attached, need protection, and I need information about why we're here and what we're meant to do next.
We're taking a terrible risk.
The future of the world depends on what I'm doing.
The future of the world depends on the present.